I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see what YouTube channels you're subscribed to and how to unsubscribe from any YouTube channels you no longer want to follow. Whenever you follow a YouTube channel, you send a signal to YouTube that you want to see more content similar to that channel, and YouTube will actively start pushing similar content to you to watch. As a result, it's important to routinely review the list of YouTube channels you're subscribed to and to unsubscribe from any channels you no longer want to see content from. In this video, I'll show you how to see what YouTube channels you're subscribed to and how to unsubscribe from channels you no longer want to follow in both the YouTube mobile app and website. First, let's walk through the steps to see what YouTube channels you're subscribed to in the YouTube app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Open the YouTube app and then tap Subscriptions in the row of icons along the bottom of the screen. You'll land on a screen that shows you a feed of videos posted by YouTube creators you've subscribed to. Step 2. Find the row of icons associated with YouTube creators you've subscribed to at the top of the screen and then tap All at the end of that row. You'll land on the All Subscriptions screen where you can see all of the creators you're subscribed to in a simple list. Step 3. You can unsubscribe from a creator you're subscribed to by scrolling through this list to find that creator, tapping the drop-down arrow next to that creator to open a menu, and then tapping Unsubscribe in that menu. You'll no longer be subscribed to that YouTube creator's channel. Next, let's look at how to see what YouTube channels you're subscribed to using the YouTube website. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to youtube.com, and then sign in to your YouTube account if prompted. You'll land on your YouTube home screen. Step 2. Click Subscriptions in the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll land on a screen that shows you a feed of videos posted by YouTube creators you've subscribed to. Step 3. Click Manage directly above the video feed. You'll land on a screen where you can see all of the creators you're subscribed to in a simple list. Step 4. You can unsubscribe from a YouTube creator you're subscribed to by scrolling through this list to find that creator, clicking the drop-down arrow next to that creator to open a menu, and then clicking Unsubscribe in that menu. Click Unsubscribe again in the window that pops up. You'll no longer be subscribed to that YouTube creator's channel. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.